Hello, YouTube, and welcome to another episode of American Centennial. I'm your host, Mike. Today, I'm checking out Pastimes Arcade in Girard on 422. And let me tell you something. This place is not only an arcade, but it's really like a museum. Check this epic place out. This is insane. Safari. Now this is one the American Centennial absolutely has to play. Let's check out my score. At these machines. Galactic Tank Force. Look at what I found. I found Mrs. Zennial and little Emily Zennial at the food truck. Can we get a food review? Okay, Emily, what did you order? Can I look at this food?
Yeah.
What did you get? Whoa, this is a very...
Steak hoagie.
What did you put on that? Cheese, mushrooms, and lettuce, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Let me know if it's just like every other festival you've had. Because it does look good. Like it.
Yeah.
And Mrs. Zennial got the french fries.
Well, I got them for little Zennial, but I told her she's not allowed to have just fries. We've got to also have the steak hoagie.
Looks like she's enjoying it.
Yes, it does.
All right, now it's time for me to do the sampler. I got a steak hoagie. You can see it's loaded with everything. We got mushrooms, lettuce, tomato, onion, and cheese. Always say grace. Let's go. That's good, man. Perfect video game playing food. With the fair fries. And a nice cherry pop. I'm gonna fuel up and go back to gaming. I'm gonna be honest, this game, Haunted House, this is one of my favorites so far. It's really cool. Check it out. Sometimes a ball drops like in this little area, and then like these, it falls in a hole down there. And then when it shoots out, it's really like startling and aggressive. This game is a 10 out of 10. Okay, check it out. Hart alone is playing, and I'm playing Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade pinball, which is amazing. And then Hart alone is playing. You know what? I thought this was Indiana Jones' The Last Crusade, but it's like all of them. Look! You got Shorty, Dr. Jones, Marion. You got everybody. Except the weirdo that ripped the heart out, you know? Remember him? Check it out. Look at the plane. Look at the planes. You have no idea how fun this game really is. And the ball is ejected from this gun. I'm gonna have to do like reviews on each game. This is gonna have to be a series. Because look at what's right next door. Bing bong, the next generation, baby. And this is a beautiful machine. I assure you that. Look, we got the Klingons, we got the Romulans. This is beautiful. The Enterprise, right in the middle. The next generation. Look at the beautiful cover. We've got the Borg in the background. See the Borg too? Look at that. You got Riker, Data, Worf. Wow. Looks like these two have found some Periscope game made by, believe it or not, Sega. So I guess she's shooting down these boats.
Nice, good job.
Check this out, the world's largest pinball game. Who other than Hercules? And it's massive. It's so massive. See that flipper? Just to show you a scale. I'm not gonna put my hands like a dirty grub. Because this place is like a museum, okay? Treat the games with respect. Just like I am. I'm not fingering the glass. But I'm showing you my hand. If I set it down on this glass, it would fit or be the same size as that flipper. The balls itself, I know you think, oh, it's probably a regular one. No, no, no. I'm wondering what that... Is that mustard? Made you look. Even walking around this place down the aisles, they're just huge. They're just huge. I mean, this place was Sparkle before this. Look at these old, beautiful games. These old, beautiful games have been restored and played. This is just amazing. Get me a membership today. I'm sorry, but this is probably going to get its own video. This beautiful Batman Dark Knight. Look at this. I mean, I don't even know what to say. Look at that. Scarecrow, Dent, Joker. Let's look at it from this angle. Look at this. Look at the artwork. Joker. I'm sure the gameplay is going to be amazing. Okay, I have played Galactic Tank Force now quite a while. This game is awesome. It's beautiful. There's so much going on in the game. Look at all the angles. As a matter of fact, so much happens in this game. There's kind of like a little... I mean, this is basically interactive mechanical art. I don't know if people really understand that, but it is. Look at this. This is just a beautiful machine. Very modern too. I don't know when it was made or anything. It has a really nice computer screen with videos that come up that are funny. But just the play on it's awesome. Get a chance, play Galactic Tank.
Come
right
Thank
now.
Thank you for spending your day here at Pastime Arcade.
James Bond. And this game looks amazing. Can't wait to play it. Look, it even got the Aston Martin villain modes. Look. That's a rocket. Oh my gosh! And on the insides, concept drawings. I believe they're of the movie, from the movie. I mean, it's a beautiful machine. The sights of it, as the movies, the classic Connery. Oh my. It's even cooler. Not only do they pay homage to Sean Connery, but my favorite, Roger Moore, baby. And I don't see Dalton. Timothy Dalton was awesome. The rest of the Bonds are all clowns to me. I'm a Connery and Roger Moore guy. Just a beautiful machine, Thunderbolt. Look at this. She loves the movie, first of all. Look at this. It's a beautiful game. And it's surrounded by Phantom of the Opera, Lethal Weapon 3. There's like a Cleveland Browns game. Look at this. Simpsons, Turtles, Star Wars, Tales from the Crypt, Bullwinkle. I'm telling you, there are aisles and aisles and aisles. Aisles of this stuff. There's so many. And I wanted to add, this is also an arcade museum, like an interactive arcade. So treat things nicely so they'll remain here, if you know what I mean. Because stuff like this is history. Believe it or not, it really is. Emily has seen them playing all the games that say Star Wars. How do you like this one? Is that good? Emily is very good at Street Fighter 2. She defeated me. And hopefully she's on her way to beating the computer. Yes, she is. What do you think about that, Emily? Something awesome I just realized. All along the walls, there's facts about different games. For instance, Marvel Madness. This is amazing, all these games. I found this game, it's a Japanese game called Landing High. $19.99, kind of a newer game. Oh wow, it's a flight simulator. Been playing now for close to 4 hours. Felt like we just got here. So much I still haven't played. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna have to buy a membership. Everybody, thanks for watching. Stay tuned because I will have more of Pastime Arcade videos coming soon. 10 out of 10. Have a good one.